These ears really perk you up in the morning, eh? Crazy red, so I look like a Viking. Yeah. Isn't that fun?
You kind of already look like one.
I do?
Yeah. You're bald and you have a silver
tooth. And a beard.
Don't grow a beard. Mom doesn't like beards.
More reason to grow a beard. Directly in the sun, it doesn't quite capture our faces. It's working fine now. Goes. She's going to school. I'm gonna go to the shop. Wore the wrong jacket. Nice clothes to the shop, but I'm just gonna pop by. Not gonna get dirty. Hopefully. That's why I don't like wearing nice clothes to the shop. I get dirty. The tire rack's still doing well. It's kind of a road barrier tire rack. I thought it was more fitting than just an old 2x6. Okay, good. Had to get a piece of wood here too. I've still got that ramp. I'm surprised nobody's bought it yet. I better measure it again. I'll put it on Kijiji, another ad. It's snow blower season. People should use this. They can use it, I'm sure. Look, I get to be home with my beautiful wife, my kitty. She's sleeping in the other room. Oh, that's nice. It's a nice Thursday, except for all that white stuff. But we'll just deal with it, I guess. I just got to do online stuff today. Somebody asked me about this. This stuff. High-tech vinyl, plastic, and carpet dye. Anyways, you can find it online. You can find it for $60 a can, or you can find it for about $26. Depends where you get it from. Thanks for watching.